And he takes that pitch in tight. Is Justin Smoak is going to lead things off, and he takes a fastball inside, one ball and no strikes. Is not calling the high strike. Takes the breaking ball down low.
Have a 3-1 lead in the seventh inning.
With the Cardinals, Royals, Nationals.
Down low, it's 3-2. And he takes high, one ball and no strikes. Way outside, two balls and a strike. Smoak's got a good eye.